Hello everyone, today we're looking at the Giga Hobby magazine. Toys, Dolls and ACG? I have no idea what it is. This is 2003 volume 102, July. Even though it's not July yet. And it's 38 Hong Kong, so it's about £3 UK and $6 US dollars. Just before we go into this magazine, to show you the poster that comes with it. I'll zoom out and stop. So the magazine comes with Avengers poster, but if you actually notice, there's the Hot Toys logo in the corner. So this photo is like a photograph of this poster. It's a photograph of the Hot Toys figures. Gambari cards on the corner, just for size comparison. It's folded in four when you get it out of the pack. And on the other side, you got a picture of Iron Man in his Avengers suit. And yes, like I say, all of these magazines come with a little baggy bag thing, resealable bag. So, you know, if you're collecting these magazines, you can do that. So, what's exactly in the magazine? Well, I find it really useful if you're visiting Hong Kong, you want to pick up some toys. There's a lot of information on different shops and addresses that you can, you know, find out where to get your toys. So, inside this issue, first page already, there's advertisements of, popcorn toys. I mean, they're just in Chinese, but, you know, you can always go to their website, they're always showing right there. There's another advert there. More adverts of different shops. But most of it is toy reviews and more promos. A lot of promos. So promoing and yeah, toy reviews and so on and so forth. So, I mean, most of it is Japanese toys, but you know, Hong Kong does have like Western toys occasionally. But why get Western toys in Hong Kong if you're from Western anyway? It'll be probably cheaper over there. And get a good position for this. At the times, I'm sorry, but I wish I had my tripod with me. So anyway, I'm just gonna go through this magazine, showing you basically what's on each page. This thing has a lot of Gundam stuff going on, and other robots and such. I have no idea what these things are, but they look pretty cool. Some Transformers, like Super Deformed Optimus Prime, and lots of Super Deformed Iron Man. Got a review here. Of course, you know, Super Deformed stuff is only for you if you like that kind of thing. A lot of people don't like them. Even Super Deformed's meant to be cute, but I don't find Iron Man cute. So, Gundam. More Gundam. Metal Build Gundam. A lot of Gundam. That's not Gundam. Transformers. Seriously, half of this book is all like robots and mechs. So, you know, I don't really care about robots and mechs and such, but it's pretty cool to see them. Here's some Voltron stuff. Now for finally something I know. Medicom DX. Kamen Rider G4. They talk about a lot of premium stuff as well, which I think you can get in Hong Kong with Bandai HK website. New Action Heroes pilots. Got a few page review showcase of the Robocop Hot Toys, which looks pretty decent. It's die cast as well, so I mean it's going to cost way more. It's going to cost your arm and a leg to get it. Some more Hot Toys stuff, like the Joker and the G.I. Joe. showcasing some of the Iron Man 3 premiere events. Tenth anniversary. Some toy, really shiny metallic toys. Very shiny. Of course, always certain codes inside a magazine to help you find these things. And we've gone to Dragon Ball Z, which my friend would like, but I don't watch it. SH Figure Arts Dragon Ball Z. Now you can have SH Figure Arts Kamen Riders fighting them. Two pages on Play Arts Kai. They look okay. I think Play Arts Kai is okay. It's just that I wish they were the same scale as SH Figure Arts, so I can actually, you know. If it was the same scale, I'd have more incentive to get them, so I can, like, do versus. Some Final Fantasy Super Deformed Guilty stuff. More Dragon Ball Z. Because even though Hong Kong's not seeing these for another 2 years, it's showing you the latest news on Kamen Rider Wizard movie and Net movies. We have on Henshining and I can't remember what his name is. Kamen Rider Sorcerer. Got the Wrap Infinity form, showing you the weapons, exactly what they look like. And some really cool SIC kick and punch hopper. They don't look too SIC though. Like, they don't look that different from the official thing. So since they're a lot cheaper than the SH Figure, you might want to pick one of these up instead because they look similar. They also come with two bowls of noodles and chopsticks. Also looks like the kick and punch thing can actually move, which is a plus, plus, plus. SH Figure Arts on the stupid Beast Rider. Then no Axe Form, Odin. And also showing all these different SH Figure Arts stands that are coming out in the next few months. I think they're already out in Japan. I saw some of these in the shops already. If you have SH Figure Arts and don't have the stands for the certain riders yet, you can always pick them up. Showcasing the Zoo Ranger, Power Rangers with the Powerful Ranger stuff. Because they're super awesome, stronger, and Electro Taco. Some Kuru Ranger, I think I'm saying it right, and some Ultraman stuff. And then Mechagodzilla, awesome. And then it starts showing the sort of candy toys. And this Legend Rider ring set, which is 500 Hong Kong, that's cheaper than I expected it would be. 500 Hong Kong, that's like, I mean, okay, that's like £40, but it sounds cheaper when it's in Hong Kong dollars. Checking out the candy toys here. Also our HDM Akiba Ranger. That's FX Jango Fett and Daredevil. And then we start going into some weird territories in a few pages. Here's some cute stuff, but you know what Japanese people are like. Cute is not enough. Oh Jesus Christ, what is this? Oh dear, it gets worse. Trust me, it gets worse. Oh God. You know, like, jailbait. More jailbait. You know, just, I mean. Oh dear. Like, why would you want that? Seriously, are you that horny, you know, that even the internet's not good enough for you? You need an animated, like, sexy, underage girl sitting on your desk? I mean that one, yeah, that's okay, because that's Bayonetta. She's not, like, naked or anything. These, oh boy. And it gets slightly better again. Bear bricks! If you don't know these are, like, cube bricks, but they're all in the shape of a bear. So there's a bear brick, like, Iron Man and Star Wars and... Well, these aren't bear bricks, but it's like special edition Kubrick stuff. Here's Snoopy in space. That actually is pretty cool. I'm gonna zoom in on that one. See? It's cool. Here's some wooden bear bricks. I'm sure that's just plastic, but painted that way. And for some reason, Gizmo. Prop size 3D glasses. Some One Piece stuff, Disney stuff, some Lego clocks, which I did see in the shops, but I mean, I think they're cool. I wish they would put the Lego DC like LED lights, and so I can actually have one that looks like a Lego figure and not with something that's missing half his chest. Creepy dolls and more jailbait, not so jailbait, and for some reason just a few random Japanese games, and that's that really. Random event photos, personal blogs, like the Kyo Transformers with an actual Transformers figure. Time release schedule to make sure you know when you're saving your money. Magazine stuff. And this is pretty cool. This is a page, two pages of coupons, but you can only use one side of it because it's the same page. You're meant to like cut it out. I think you can just manage maybe because the photo on the other side is on this side. So, to sample some of the coupons, like D-Arts, oh, I forgot his name, Mewtwo. It's 400 Hong Kong, so that's £35. SIC Come Out a Decade with complete form is 360 Hong Kong, so that's £30. So it's way cheaper than when I see them on eBay, because, you know, shipping and stuff. Come Out a SH Figure at Wizards Bike, $218. SH Figure Arts Ryuga, $757. $180 for Kamen Rider X, because I guess not many accessories. The Beast Driver is $290. For DX toy, that's fairly cheap, I think. And the ring holder is only $100. I might actually use some of these coupons so I can, you know, sell some things on eBay. Got some more adverts on the back. That's the one chai shop I've actually been to quite a few times, telling you what they're selling, like the complete best selection hose driver. So that's that. Just quick look on this magazine, just so you know what's in this issue, and if you want to get it or not, and if it's worth getting. I say if you like these toys a lot, it's only 38 Hong Kong, so pretty decent. Check out next video for another magazine. Thank you. Bye.